Another mild night taking shape. We'll drop down to the low 60s. A chance for a spotty shower in the morning, but the best chance for some afternoon thunderstorms will come between, say, 3, 4, and 5 o'clock. It's going to be another hot one, mid to upper 80s on the way. Not everybody's going to see the storms tomorrow. Let me show you what the trend here is. Two more days in the 80s before a significant cool down with rain on Sunday. Clear and cooler on Monday at 65. Let me show you the latest forecast here. We've got a pop-up shower or a thunderstorm possible as we go into the overnight hours. It's kind of a muggy environment, much like you would have in the summertime, giving us that fuel for an isolated shower. Most of us stay dry though, and we'll end up with lots of sunshine on Friday. A beauty of a day. We're talking mid 80s, feeling like summertime. Then we get to 4, 5, 6 o'clock. You got isolated storms firing up, much like you would in the summertime. It won't be for everybody, but those of us that do see these storms, lightning and heavy rain would be the main threat. Some gusty winds certainly possible through 7, 8 o'clock. Then this settles to the south, and we go into Saturday. Nice again. We'll have partly cloudy skies by the afternoon hours. Again, bubbling up some afternoon showers and thunderstorms. We'll be watching out for this. Could roll south through 4, 5, 6 o'clock. And then going into Sunday, that's a different story. We wake up with rain. It's cooler by almost 20 degrees. And we don't budge out of the low 60s all day on Sunday. And that's where we pick things back up. We're going to have that rain lingering around for Sunday morning. Into the afternoon hours, some of that rain lingers and then clears out by Monday morning, where we got a clear, cooler breeze out of the north. So the 4-day looks like this. Isolated rain and storms with a live Super Doppler 4 impact day on Friday, 85. 80 with an isolated storm possible on Saturday as well, but a lot of us will stay dry. Sunday, scattered rain and cooler, 61. 65 by Monday, and then going throughout next week, we've got temperatures topping out back near 79 to 80 degrees again Wednesday and beyond.